Estelle with your school news update from the Education Network. It began at Boca Raton Middle School, expanded to 7 Palm Beach County schools, and is now going nationwide. It's the Caregiving Youth Project.
It supports those youths that take care of their ill, disabled, and aging family members. Go to school and then come home and have the enormous responsibilities of taking care of these, whether they be grandparents, parents.
I'm caring for my handicapped sister, Jessica, and it was really hard because I thought I was always alone and I thought I had nothing and I didn't know if I could handle all the pressure because I always had a lot of responsibility on my life.
This event, held at the Broken Sound Club in Boca Raton, was a fundraiser and a kickoff for the national effort.
I'd like to see it in every school. I know that they've reached out to some of the other middle schools, but I understand that these students are in every one of our schools in the district, and I think we need to reach out to all of them and help them as much as we possibly can.
Caregiving Youth was founded by Connie Siskowski in 2006, the first such program in the country. She recognized that these students actually had a second job, taking care of loved ones before and after school.
We want them to be successful in school and in life. And with support, they're much more likely to be able to have that success and remain in school and do well as they deserve.
It helped me so much excel and just become myself. I got my grades up. It's like a weight lifted off your shoulders.
The program has now been renamed the American Association of Caregiving Youth and is already garnering support outside of Palm Beach County. For the Education Network, I'm Alan Gerstel.